Why, hello. You can see we're heading to the cove here. That's the area we're trying to unlock for our boss, as in the title. And before I begin, though, I'd like to show you something. As you can see here, Darkest Dungeon is free right now, so if you guys have been enjoying the game or are curious about it yourself, you can go get it on the Epic Store for free right now. All you need to do is have an account. It's free. It's for the next, I don't even know the time, 11 a.m. There you go. So if you guys have liked it, go ahead and get it. And also, they give away free games for the next 15 days, so you can always jump in on that. Also got a couple new games here we might be trying. If you guys are interested in any of these, you know, let me know. I might end up trying them anyways. I mean, this is Kingdom Hearts. Everyone knows how convoluted this is, and it's the whole thing. So we'll see. We'll see what we get going here.
The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable.
Got a 90 Explorer, which is not bad with this layout. We should probably skip this, maybe go all the way to the end. We'll be good to go.
Own. continually onslaught. Destroy them all. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A fortune waiting to be spent.
And happy New Year's, Christmas, Festivus, whatever you celebrate. Hope you had a good one. Sorry, I was quite distracted by all the new stuff that was happening today. New games, new freebies, you know, get a little distracted.
Champion falls.
Nice, it sounds like you've already got a head start on using her. She's like one of the best characters in that game.
Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Thank you. masterfully executed. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Devastating blow. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. A death by inches.
Oh, you have some quests that you can do in there? New players have a lot of benefits to that game. I've been playing that one for like 6 years now, and I really don't get any benefit other than being able to play for that long.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Mechanical hazards possessed by evil intent. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
So many hunger chips. Crazy.
ceiling about to break. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. A moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors.
Makes sense we would actually get jumped for once.
Executed with impunity.
dedicated. A time to perform beyond one's limits. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Despite its morbid aspect, this twisted, cavernous maze seems almost traversable. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me.
There used to be, not so much anymore. If you do that event that's on the bottom of the main page, there's like three boards, you can get some extra gold in there. But there is no way to really farm gold anymore, not the way there used to be. Yeah, it's something they need to work on. There's a lot of things that need some updating in there. It's a fun game, it's just, you know, I've played it for too long, and so I've learned everything in there. Oh, yep, there we go. We unlocked the drowned crew. That was the goal of getting the cove to 7. So let's go see if we can't tackle that. Debating on who we want to take here for this. Check something really quick here. Thank you. Gwynpool is okay, but only with her good special, what is it, Christmas outfit, which you gotta pay real money for. But that's about it. She's not too good, unfortunately. Yeah, Deadpool is pretty awesome. Also, once again, with his holiday outfit, makes him really good. But he isn't bad regardless of that.
While the greedy dogs slept off their revelry, I hexed their anchor with every twisted incantation I could muster, imbuing it with the weight of my ambition and my contempt for their crude extortion. At the witching hour, the anchor pulled with preternatural force, dragging craft and crew down into the depths. They must have cried out, but no sound escaped the swirling black waters.
The poor devils, chained and drowning for eternity.
And I hope that I can keep that till the end of this dungeon. That would be amazing.
Another mariner, another misfortune. Precision and power.
I can see what kind of dungeon this is gonna be.
The light, the promise of safety. onslaught. Destroy them all.
I can say this is gonna take forever. Apparently, none of these guys are accurate.
Devastating blow. A dizzying blow to body and brain. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Unfortunately, preparing for the boss just makes us run really hard.
Impressive. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
They really do not like whoever's in the second slot. This is how a life always is taken. Kill them.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Struck. Vision. The end approaches. A powerful blow. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Yeah.
horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Masterfully executed. Death by inches. A decisive pummeling. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Seriously, man, they hit so hard here.
brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Room, so I didn't waste that can.
The sparkling eyes of youth.
Of course, we can raid many bosses before the boss. The Tiffus doesn't need the right spot.
Singular strike. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
This is freaking ridiculous.
Exposed to a killing blow. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Life ebbs. Terrible visage. themselves.
This, I swear to God. This is some cheap bullshit before a boss. It was good till we got here, and now they're just being a bunch of a-holes.
Inspiration and improvement. Healed, but never hidden.
Come on, man. Seriously, this whole run was good until this. This right here is annoying. Even reach him. This is ridiculous. Every one of his guys has high dodge. Well, and the best is going to heal also.
Clarified in a single strike.
God damn it.
Tenuous proposition. in this sprawling tomb.
Well, this was a waste. Now we'll never get to him. It's impossible. None of these guys can reach him. They've been picking on her the whole dungeon. It's really ridiculous. And they are just perfect. They got everything. Oh wait, here we go, can't reach. This is pointless.
Where there is no peril in the task, there can be no glory in its accomplishment. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me.
And we lost all that gear she had too because we weren't able to get her. So I think that'll probably be it for tonight. Wasn't planning on doing a long stream anyways. Was hopefully going to beat that and be done, but now I'm definitely done.
A lawman and his faithful beast. A bond forged by battle and bloodshed.
Yeah, no problem, dude. I'll talk to you later.